had the pleasure. We only had to drive from Houston this time, so it was a short drive, relatively speaking. And we had a rent-a-van, so no sweat. We made it here, no problem.
I don't even know what to say. I mean, it just, you guys. Yeah. We love you so much and are so thrilled and honored to be able to share this festival with you once again. It gives us new air to breathe every time. We've got our new record with us this time. It's called The Ducks. You already got it. This is the first track from our new record. It's called Death Came a Knockin'.
Yeah.
Well, thank you. We headed on up to Toronto and made a music video for the first single from our record. It's a song that was written by a good friend of ours. He actually wrote the song for us from the perspective of a duck. This one is called The Mists of Down Below. And we shot our video at the Whitby
Mental Institution?
I don't know what it's called.
It was
abandoned insane asylum.
An abandoned insane asylum.
We fit in real good.
Just felt very right, something about it.
Every single window was broken, and there was a big cross draft. That was really nice, I liked that. It was about minus 10, that was really good. Jessica had to get into a tub of cold water when it was minus 10. Isn't that hardcore?
Not hardcore unless you live hardcore. This one is called The Mists of Down Below.
having a good time. Well, we're going to do a song now that comes from Quebec. And it's the one we recorded on our last record. It's called The Ducks. But the song is called Du temps que j'étais jeune. And it's about a young woman who's got her choice between two guys. Imagine that, eh? Anyway, she has a choice between a real slob and a real handsome fella. Okay, slobs, raise your hand. All right, handsome fellas, do you have the nerve to show your face? Hey, you are pretty darn handsome, man. All right. So, du temps que j'étais jeune. And a tune called Gabriella's Jig. Thank you.
one now, another one from our new record. This one was written by a fellow by the name of Alan Fraser, who used to play with a woman named Daisy DeBolt. And together they were Fraser and DeBolt. It's a song that Alan wrote called Dance Hall Girls. And it's followed by a tune that Leonard wrote called The Bozy Mom Boogie. These dance hall girls, they don't treat you kind. They give you their bodies, but you never reach their minds. Well, they fill you up with lipstick lies. When they put you down, son, don't you be surprised. Is this the way it always is here in Baltimore? Yes, on the mountains and kiss you. I held her sunshine and I drank her in. Well, I went so far that I broke too fast. Thought I had me a winner picks, but it came in. This the way it always is here in Baltimore. Sense of time, here I'm a week behind. I sent me a letter home, but this all takes time. Gonna get some cash, gonna blow this town. These dance hall girls really know how to drag a poor boy down. Is this the way it all? whom we recently married. So now, together, the ducks and the mammals have united as a platypi. I love the platypi too. It's good stuff. So this one is called Four Blue Walls, and Ruthie wrote it about a play called Danny and the Deep Blue Sea. Past her bedtime on a stormy night, and she couldn't shut her eyes and she couldn't blow out the light. So she gave up struggling and let the candle burn. The hail knocked her window as her memories knocked and turned. And her room had four blue walls. They've been hers since she was small. No sleep inside. Oh, her father was the only one who pretends he can't remember what was done. And her mother can't find the strength to do anything at all but stand and pray. Would you be my ocean? Won't you be the rain? Can a kiss from you rinse another from my brain? Can we wash these walls? Can we wash these walls? Can I close my eyes and sleep once and for all? Thank you. Beautiful Dreamer, songs of Stephen Foster. Love that guy. It's sad that the compilation went on to win a Grammy last month, so we were pretty excited about that. The song that we did is a little one called Camptown Races. And we would love it if you would all sing along.
Leonard Cohen fans in the house.
Everybody's talking to their pockets, and everybody wants. shining artifacts of the past. Everybody knows the scene. You're in trouble. Everybody knows that you've been through, from the bloody cross on top of Calvary to the beaches of Malibu. Everybody knows it's coming apart. Take one last look at this sacred art before it blows. And everybody knows. And everybody knows.
That's true.